birthplace of Kermit the Frog Museum in Leland, Mississippi. L-E-A-N-D, I believe. Leland. Leland, L-E-L-A-N-D, Mississippi, birthplace of Kermit the Frog, an exhibit of Jim Henson's Delta Boyhood. There's Fozzie Bear. And there's a photo of Jim Henson and I can't remember the name of that puppet right there. I forget his name. I think Jim Henson, I think this is his where he grew up in this town, but I'm not 100% sure, but I know he grew up in Mississippi.